Scary moments in Vermilion yesterday afternoon after a car versus building crash on the east side of town. The Vermilion Fire Department telling us that they were on scene for about an hour yesterday cleaning up after a vehicle crashed into this home. It's in the 1300 block of East Clark Street. Authorities shared this photo from the scene, and as you can see, firefighters there putting boards in places to help secure that structure. Fortunately, no one in the home or that vehicle was injured.